This is Acupressure Point Stomach 36, and it's on the leg just below the knee. So you wanna find the knob of the knee and then go four fingers below on the muscle. So it's not, it's ahead of the side bone and it's not at the top bone and it's in between. So you're gonna hold this point by directly, pushing directly toward the center of the knee. And hold it for three long, slow, deep breaths and gently release.